I killed her! I killed her! I'm willing to pay for it!
I must know everything. Tell me, Walter.
Oh! Why can't you leave me alone?
Even in this benighted town, there must be a lady who awaits me. A lonely lady with money.
Right back to your old tricks, huh, pal?
Love the little trade which thou hast learned, and be content therewith. That's Marcus Aurelius, Vern. And a wise man, too. Well, Kempro, I hope you'll have better luck with Vern than you had with me. You know, of course, that your chances to herd me into your little flock were limited, because I am not exactly sheep-like. And you deal mostly in sheep, don't you, Kempro? Well, perhaps you and I will meet again.
No, Hessler. I'm afraid we two will never meet again.
Be grateful, Kempro. Without an occasional defeat, your victories would be empty things.
I do what must be done. I have long sickened the words when I see the men who live by them. I've stopped a man's life. I sit here and listen to him. I want only for you to believe that I pray it will not have to be. And then I know I will have to kill him. I know if I do not, it is only that I pamper myself and risk the lives of others as well as my own. So I want you from the room. I know what I must do. All right. Do I now pretend sorrow? Do I now pretend it is not I who acts thus? No. I do it. I have done it before. And I will do it again. And I will always keep my hope that we may make a world in which all men can die in bed. I have great hate for the violent. They are the sick of the world.
Have you got something to do?
I don't know yet. I have to think it over. Please, darling, leave me alone for a while.
Darling. Can't I help you in any way?
No. Nobody can help me to decide this.
Denis, we haven't seen you for ages. Everyone said you had settled down as a witch doctor.
They did, huh? I see we have a new attraction here, huh?
Hey, did you hear anything about our friend who's become so famous?
Oh, yes, yes. As a matter of fact, I did. I went to see him a couple of days ago, officially.
Where?
Oh, somewhere over there in the Pata country.
Was he alone?
Well, I've never seen a man more alone in my whole life. But he had a number of companions, if that's what you mean.
Did he say anything to you?
Oh, yes, quite a lot.
So you didn't?
I did not shoot at him.
If you die, Natasha, all the light will be gone from this place.
You're the one who makes all the light in this place.
I hope you will forgive me when I say it. In the weeks we have worked together, I have learned to care for you very much.
Oh, I'm glad you said that, Hans. A woman always likes to hear it. most men haven't the courage to say it.
Dolores Gómez dará aquí una fiesta mañana por la noche y hay que prepararle un buen buffet.
¿Dolores Gómez, la torera?
Uh-huh.
Es una mujer bellísima.
Si a ti te gustan las mujeres bellas, me parece que a Mike también. Podríamos envenenarle, ¿eh?
A ti te gusta Mike más que ninguno, ¿no? Tal vez pronto me convierta en abuelo.
Empezaré a trabajar para que así sea.
Así lo espero, jovencita. Te casas con Mike, con lo que consigues tu permiso. Yo soy tu padre, el único pariente vivo. América es un país muy sentimental, así que me darían el visado también.
Lo pensaré, pero únicamente por los visados.
Pero, cariño, si le quieres, ¿qué importan los visados?
Ah, ¿ahora empezamos a hablar de amor? Si yo le quiero y si me pide que me case con él...
Sí. Yo soy demasiado viejo para oír tantos sí.
Sobrevivir al elemento destructor. Someterse y luchar con pies y manos. Luchar para hacer que el profundo, profundo mar le mantenga a flote vivo. Usted debe mirarse tal como es. Usted debe enfrentarse a la verdad.
La verdad. ¿Qué es la verdad?
Yo le conseguiré un nuevo comienzo. Ya lo verá. Ya lo verá.
Usted es como un padre para mí. Por favor, no me salve. Ayúdame, papá.